check out these two areas. Going to go to the Verdant Chambers. Just finished the Swamp Witch's hut. Except for the owlbears. And then we're going to head back. How much more exploring we're going to do. I'm going to do the Royal We. Get to the river. Which river is that? I guess it's the Sellen River. East Sellen River. Once you get to there, it gets pretty hairy on the other side. I don't know if I'm ready for that. It's about four levels away. Yeah, that's the... Yep, the East Sellen River. Alright, so we've got... We're all boosted up here. Everybody's got everything they need. I honestly don't remember this area. The dappled quagmire. It's either that or this has the really good armor. Plus four assassin's armor, whatever they call it. If it gets too hot, we'll bug out. First things first. Something's really clunking around. Poisonous shambling mound. Alright, let's switch out from my electricity weapons. Said shock and frost. Can't take that one. Let's just do it on here. Switch that one over for that one. That's flaming. That's freedom of movement. Acid's good. This is just plus two oversized, right? Acid is a fine again. Acid and frost. This one here is electric. Nope. I'm just agile and keen. It's got acid damage. Confusion. Okay, and this bow, just the aspect of the falcon. And agile rapier. Okay. Good stuff. Alright, well, what was that? Nixie Prankster. she summon shit? You know what I should put on my... Took that off because it was a tight spot. Start off with a little bit of that. So I'm thinking this area isn't really meant for the likes of us. We'll see if we can take it down anyway. How many Nixie pranksters are there? Alright. I am not familiar with this area at all. Sneak attack damage to the acid. Cool. What are we up to? 46? There's a lot of noises going on here. Fortitude saving against poisonous aura. Okay, I can live with that. We got wow, she's rocking greater invisibility. Okay, so let's find out what she's up to. Or they are up to. I knew he was gonna go that way. Alright, so because it's immune to fire and it's got constrict. We will do this. If it'll let me. While I'm in here, because this area is going to be kind of hot by the looks of things. Can't use any scrolls at all, or can he? Should be able to use that. He can use freedom of movement. In case I get stuck, put these back on here. Can actually use this. Dust might come in handy too. Yeah, I'll get rid of that mage armor. I don't think I'm gonna need that right now. Pretty good last time. Oh, Jesus. All right. Let's get a look at this Nixie prankster. What are we dealing with here? Not mirror image. I know what that is. Okay. Poisonous primal doom hydra. Something to look at. Need 20s to hit it. Fairy fire from a friend's. Spell resistance. DC 47. Whoa. What happened to him? Confused. Oh, this is bad. Who's not confused? Oh, this could be it, kids. This. I'm going to do a danger close acid pit. Confused, and they're all taking damage from something too. Bludgeoning. All right, well, don't have an answer for that Doom Hydra. That was weird. Okay, so pile. Okay, so it's see if we got something for this pixie here. This Nixie. No. There's three of them. They didn't like that. Okay, you got Shogun back. Let's get him long range. Can he still? Okay. I'll still be confused. All right, so they're all right there. Let's get another fireball. To use every... Oh, did I already use it? Because I didn't click it off. Okay. That's okay. I'm gonna use this one instead. Yeah, we'll make sure we get everybody. Stakes here. Well, I wasn't expecting this. This is way out of our league. Okay, got some hits on this thing. Did like no damage at all. There's four of them? Okay. Oh man, we're done. Yeah, we're done. This is it. This is the one. Even if I do somehow manage to kill the pixies or nixies or whatever the fuck they are, I don't think I've got anything for that Doom Hydra. I go just another step without going all the way around the log. The hell is up that? Alright, let's try this again. Is there a reason why I'm not attacking? Probably. I'll be able to escape from here. At least the acid pit's working. Seems to be the only effective thing we have here is the fireballs. I can't do this one. I'll have to drain my arcane bond. I should be able to. Come on, close the spell book. Everything's such a fucking task, such a chore. Killed one. Always confused. Now we're done. Alright. Let's see here. There's no way I hit. It's mirror images. Alright. In the pit, fall in the pit, fall in the pit. Now it's hunts. Got another one. Can I move anywhere? No, it's the 5-footer. This is where we end. I had nothing for this thing. It's already displaced. Alright. It's not over yet, but it's over. Are you up? No. Nope. Nergos is getting eaten here. He just stepped into the wrong spot at the wrong time. Back up. I don't know where that Hydra went. Okay. I might be able to deal with this here. Oh no, the pit didn't kill them. Just as I got hopeful there for a second. No, he's right there. That's it, I'm done. Well, don't do it on the pixie then, just do it somewhere in the area. Yep. load last save won't work, will it? No. That's it. 60 hours wasted. Simpsons right away. I would have liked to have, but I couldn't. Well, that's how it ends. One place you don't know, that does it. Thanks for watching.